Magicians and Overseer are fighting, and eliminate Carla. I understand how you feel about betraying Walter's last wishes and taking on Carla. But still, I want you to give me a chance. I'm not asking Walter's Hound, but Raven, the independent mercenary. I was hoping you would take the job, Raven. Thank you.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raven. As always, I'll support you. Carla has taken up command in the reservoir dome in Asylum's Court Wing. You'll make enemies of both the corporations and Overseer by doing this. Please, be careful.
Robocardian apes, out of my way!
That's way too small. The man who captured you is this. It's up to you.
You again? I thought you'd run away with your tail between your legs. Back for more, are you? You fools don't know your place. You don't know when you're beaten. You don't even know what's good for you. So much for your re-education. What a wasted effort. Get another idiotic call by my superiors.
Supporting. Shetty, you know what we're dealing with. Pin that tourist down.
Roger, Chief. Supporting.
Don't let them team up on you.
Walter told me, you know. Looks like you made a friend of your own. But it's good to make a choice. Sit on the fence, you make no enemies. Or friends.
AP at 30%.
Hang in there, Raven. Focus on one at a time.
Two repair kits remaining.
Shetty, you know what we're dealing with. Pin that tourist down.
Roger, Chief. Supporting.
Don't let them team up on you.
AP at.
Walter told me, you know. Looks like you made a friend of your own. But it's good to make a choice. Sit on the fence, you make no enemies. Or friends. Got room for more. I brought a full course meal.
AP at 50%.
Is that all you've got? Come on! At least stay for dessert, tourist!
No repair kits remaining.
Shoulder ammunition at 50%.
No new messages.
Carla had planned everything. Even her own death. Just like Walter, they both wanted someone to inherit their legacy. The Rubiconians are continuing to resist the corporations on the ground, even now. The potential of humanity and Coral isn't the only thing we have to protect. Raven, there has to be something we can do. Explain our mission. Carla's last trick has rendered the Xylem inoperable. There's only one way left to stop it from colliding and igniting the coral. We have to take the whole thing down. The lower drive block is powered by large Skirmian generators distributed throughout the area. If we destroy all the generators and stop the ramjet engine in the upper city sector, then we can crash the Xylem into the Aulian Ocean without impacting human life. One more thing. I took the liberty of using your name to rally allies to our aid. Beyond scorched skies, Raven fights on. No one has shaped Rubicon's destiny as much as you have. Come and see what the name Raven means to them. Let's go, Raven. One of our allies should be arriving already.
Like the guest of honor's here. Hey, buddy. I never thought I'd be rubbing shoulders with the Liberator of Rubicon. Every Rubiconian who heard your cry rose up to fight. Let's show them there's a future for Rubicon beyond these scorched skies.
System activating combat mode.
before, Rusty was the first to offer his help.
Never thought the plan would go so wrong. But it's good teaming up with you again. Couldn't have hoped for a better silver lining. that. You are vermin.
AAP-07A. Archivist Beltaeus. Hybrid identified as V2 Snail. Seems we've got trouble ahead. We need to take down the Xylem fast.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode.
The Xylem is beginning its descent. Now, we just need to destroy the ramjet engines. Let's put an end to this, Raven. We're going home. To Rubicon, the world you saved. We'll also need to prepare for re-entry. Be ready to escape once we're finished. Jet engines. Please, destroy the target. Core chamber is silent. Chamber is silent.
Mm-hmm.
Asylum is falling from orbit. Raven, one day, humanity and Coral will thrive together. You kept our potential safe. I know Walter feared a collapse. But I promise you, there's another way. Raven. We'll find it together. Raven. You took on my hopes. My selfish dream. Now, I want to see the future that you choose. Whatever waits ahead, I'll support you.